How many wives did Henry VIII have?
Question number four, please.
Six. Oh, Alan. The six wives of Henry VIII.
Just because other people have made the mistake, it's no excuse for you to make it too.
He had six wives.
He had major commitment problems, didn't he? I imagine every time he said, oh, it's not you, it's me. I suppose they had a trial separation, which involved a brief trial and a very major separation. Yes.
Of head from shoulders, exactly right.
Must have been very difficult for the new woman in his life each time, because she'd say, oh, I don't know, Henry. Everywhere I look, I just see her face, because it's on a pole.
Absolutely, no, yes.
Can I just say something interesting about Henry VIII?
Yes. Right,
when he died and his body was moved from Greenwich up to wherever it went, Selfridges or somewhere.
Maybe Westminster Abbey, we'll
maybe
check on that.
Maybe Westminster yes. Abbey, possibly Kentucky Fried Chicken, I don't know. But his guts were so rotten and it was such a hot day that his stomach exploded.
Oh, what a
nice image. Isn't that a nice
thought.
Image?
Yes, he was syphilitic and he was huge and he was a mess of a
he
man.
He sounds
by
bloody
that time.
Gorgeous.
As a young man, he was. As a young man, he was considered one of the most attractive men in all of Renaissance Europe. He was much admired.
I prefer syphilitic,
athletic, musical,
and
poetic.
Bloated myself.
Yes, he did get a bit bloated. I can't understand
easy.
People who do. it's an interesting fact. The real answer is three or four. Henry's fourth marriage to Anne of Cleves was annulled on two grounds. It was never consummated. And she was already betrothed to Francis, Duke of Lorraine. This was correct in law at the time, and all parties agreed that no legal marriage had ever taken place. That leaves five wives. The Pope declared Henry's second marriage to Anne Boleyn void because Henry was still married to his first wife, Catherine of Aragon. And the King himself, as head of the new Church of England, declared that his first marriage was invalid on the correct legal ground that a man could not marry his brother's wife, and Catherine Aragon had been married to his brother Arthur.
Did he or did he not have six weddings?
Yes, he did, but that wasn't the question I asked.
And did he not say, this is my wife? Six different people. Six different mothers-in-law all said of him, he is my bloated, syphilitic son-in-law.
But by his second marriage, he said he'd never be married because he'd never had a wife because his first wife he could not be married to.
What about
to
all the family saying, yes, you did, we were there.
We were there at the wedding, but we were never legally.
Heard the speeches, they'd wake up in the morning dead, wouldn't they?
But there was no legal spousal status. That's the point we're trying to make, but of
how
course...
How many toast racks did he have?
that's the way. Count the toast racks and
now,
you'll find out.
Can but I ask a question about that painting?
Yes.
Is it all wrong in perspective? It looks 2D to me.
All Holbein's pictures are a bit flat.
They are.
He did one of Martin Luther and it's very flat.
Yes.
It's like a pancake or
so
a
he did. He could certainly do perspective tricks because he did a marvellous one which you have to see from below, didn't you? We may find a picture.
Oh, yeah, that's what
day.
He said after he bollocks it up. You have to see it from below.
It was very.
Holbein's really
it was sort of elongated skulls and things, and then when you move underneath it, the foreshortening effect of actually being under the painting, it suddenly becomes exactly the right proportion.
Michelangelo painted the ceiling of the Sistine Chapel.
Good Lord, you are extraordinary! How did you do these things?
It took 4 years.
Yeah.
Which is the same length of time it takes to paint the Fourth Bridge in Scotland.
Well, there you are. You're struggling towards being interesting. I may have to give you 2 points. Does anyone remember there's a wonderful line in that film, The Agony and the Ecstasy, which is about... Where Charlton Heston plays Michelangelo and Rex Harrison
Charlton
plays...
Charlton Heston plays Michelangelo?
Yes.
Yeah, he's Italian homosexual.
Yeah, that's the one.
Played by the president of the gun club.
He was an athletic. He was an athletic Italian homosexual.
I thought he was a wussy one.
He may well have preferred man-on-man action. That doesn't mean...
No, I don't mean...
He was Juliet Flowery. He could have been butch like me.
When I say wussy one, I don't mean he was gay. I mean he was a bit of a...
No.
I thought... I thought Da Vinci was the hard case.
No, Michelangelo was an animal. He was physical.
Michelangelo was.
Strong,
he never washed.
Very strong.
He stank.
Beard and
Alan Yentl said this.
But he preferred to take it up with Gary Glitter. Now, depending on whether you believe the Pope or indeed the King or both of them together, Henry VIII, therefore, had either four wives or three wives.